Hello friends, today I will show you how you can make your Windows 10 faster and smoother by debloating it. Let's begin. Copy the command from description and run Windows PowerShell as administrator. Paste the command there and hit enter.
You will see a dialog box. Click on Essential Tweaks and wait for a while.
Our process has been completed. Now you can restart your PC to see the effects. If you have any problems, comment below.